Finally!
Ah!
We are on the same side here, Olaf. The Bristlebacks threaten us all.
Oh, drop the axe. We all know it was the Carja who let the Bristlebacks into the valley. Sent them straight through the gates of barren light.
That is preposterous. Why would we let dangerous machines into our own land?
You mean the land that honest all... ...from laborers work tirelessly...
Yeah.
What do you want, Olvund? Some kind of payment?
My dear magistrate, you think I can be bought? If you want that whistle blown, all you have to do is have your soldiers remove the bristlebacks and sign the concession decree. Face it, what other choice do you have?
Hi.
Savior, what auspicious timing. Might we discuss a matter of importance to the Sundom?
We might. Later.
Very well. I shall be waiting.
So, the Savior herself, Walloper of Durval, Gutter of Hughes.
Maybe.
I've heard many tales of your beauty and heroics, my fierce lady warrior. Olvund Freeholder, at your service. So, what could have dragged you away from the fine silks and wine of Meridian to this smudge of a settlement? Your saviorly attention must be needed elsewhere.
I'm here for the embassy, and...
The embassy? Why, by the forge. Ah. Greater gears for greater matters. Guess that means you'll be moving on.
Once I've dealt with any problems around here that need my... saviorly attention.
Ah, the bristlebacks, of course. Got to get rid of them if you want that embassy to take place. Well... best get to it, hey? And off you go.
Not so fast. You don't seem to have a high opinion of the magistrate.
Well, I refuse to play nice to some fancy-robed parchment pusher when my fellow laborers are being bullied, intimidated, and taken advantage of.
How noble of you.
Noble? Ha! Born with a hammer in hand, I was. Nobody handed me anything or dropped opportunity into my lap. Everything I've achieved, I've done on my own.
And where is this hammer now?
The, burden of leadership forced me to set it aside. The Carja risk nothing while demanding that good Oseram gamble with their lives out there. Someone had to step up and say no more!
You ordered the work stoppage?
Indeed I did. We're laborers, not soldiers. Until the Carja clean up their mess and give us the fair deal we deserve, I'm not risking Oseram lives!
Fair deal? You mean your concession decree?
It's not my decree. It's on behalf of all the good Oseram laborers of this land who do all the backbreaking work, while only the Carja reap the rewards. All we're asking for is the ability to share in this prosperity for a land worked by the people, for the people.
Right. And just how much would be your share?
Only an amount appropriate to my contributions to this community, of course.
If Chainscrape is on Carja land, shouldn't a Carja be in charge? Who appointed you?
The sensibilities of good Oseram folk, of course. You think a Carja can head this whole venture? Ah! The magistrate can barely make the trek from barren light without losing a few screws.
So you have no real authority then? People only follow you because you say so. Loudly.
Anyone who has followers has authority. I've been with Chainscrape from the beginning. I mean, I'm practically its founder, and its honest folk know I'm indispensable to its success.
You said you founded Chainscrape. Somehow I doubt that.
Practically founded, I said. I alone saw its potential when it was just a smattering of tents in barren light shadow. I invested in the mine, convinced some friends back home to do the same, and here we are. You could say Chainscrape is what it is, thanks to me.
Oh, so you're not just standing around and profiting off everyone else?
Not at all. Sure, I make a little return on my investment here and there, but my main priority, as it was from the beginning, is to look after the well-being of these honest, working Oseram.
Where's the whistle?
Right in the middle of town. But with the threat out there, I'm not endangering innocent Oseram lives.
I'm going to clear out the Bristlebacks. And when I'm done, this valley is going to get moving.
If that's what it takes. Until then, I'll keep looking after the safety of these good folk.
Just be ready to blow the whistle. Better see what that Carja magistrate wanted. I bet he's in the tavern.
Savior, thank you for taking the time, and my condolences that you had to endure Ulvan's bloviating.
I've dealt with worse. It sounds like he's really trying to put you over the barrel.
The idea that the Carja purposely let Bristlebacks into the Daunt, it's completely absurd. But the louder and longer he says it, the more support he'll get for his damned concession decree.
How did the Bristlebacks get into the Daunt?
No one knows for sure. The first report of them came from west of the quarry. But unless they have wings I don't know about, I don't see how they could have come over the mountains.
No other way in.
The only way I know about is barren light. Look, if you can get to the bottom of this, I can offer a considerable bounty in return. Help me shut Ulvan up.
What is this concession decree that Ulvan wants?
He wants the Sundom to designate portions of the Daunt as Oseram holdings. Only the portions, mind you, that produce any value.
Let me guess. Because he stands to profit somehow?
Exactly. With the Daunt under Oseram law, he could secure more investment for their numerous ventures.
He can't get those investments without the concession?
No. Not while there's a chance the Sundom could revoke their access. Hence why the concession is so important to him. And why blaming the Carja for the Bristlebacks, no matter how absurd, works in his favor.
How does blaming the Carja for the Bristlebacks help Ulvan get his concession?
Look around. This may be the Sundom, but Chainscrape is all gears and rust and bad ale. Claiming that the Carja loosed the Bristlebacks in order to intimidate Oseram laborers into obedience. Well, let's just say no one here has forgotten the atrocities of the Mad Sun King. And with the Bristlebacks bringing work in the valley to a halt, Ulvan has plenty of time to pick at barely healed wounds.
And if the Oseram refuse to work, unless the concession is signed, you won't have a choice.
Correct. The reconstruction of Barren Light must continue.
How did you get stuck out here?
I asked for the posting, believe it or not. Overseeing the entire valley on behalf of the Sun King? It was an honor. Is an honor, I mean.
But your job would be a lot easier without someone like Ulvund blasting hot air all the time.
Ulvund's not going anywhere. He's been around longer than I have. Even fancies himself the founder of Chainscrape. Now I'll find a way to live with him. I have to.
You said the Bristlebacks were first spotted west of the quarry?
Yes, according to one terrified laborer, said the ground trembled before they came charging down the hillside. He took off and ran all the way here.
Good place to start looking, then.
If you learn the truth, maybe Ulvund will stop blaming the Carja for every problem under the sun, and maybe then he'll actually focus on rebuilding Baron Light instead.
Some fine gear you got there.
Help! It's after me!
That Bristleback's gonna run him down.
Thank the forge you were here.
Get inside until it's safe.
Don't have to tell me twice.
Sister! Thought I saw the Vanguard run through here earlier. Whole lot of strangers coming through the Daunt recently.
I found that cauldron. Could learn how to ride this machine.
Thank you.
too much.
Hey, you! Mind giving me a hand?
I could find something interesting inside. Kind of relic in there, but how to reach it?
Mighty thankful to you, Savior.
Just Aloy is fine.
Aaron mentioned you're not one for fancy titles.
You're Vanguard.
Well, here to escort Vaudis's delicate behind to the embassy.
If we can get rid of these bristlebacks.
Captain said to keep an eye on Chainscrape, then these ugly lugs showed up.
Gave the first one a good beating.
But didn't quite have time to roll out of the way when it fell.
Told you it wasn't a good idea to eat that much before heading out.
I should probably get going. You know where I can find Aaron?
Captain went chasing after more bristlebacks further west.
Just follow the sound of cursing and you'll find them. Now, if you see any more of these bristlebacks...
I'll make sure to roll out of their way.
Might want to take some of these with you as well. They're handy in a pinch.
Thanks.
Stay safe, Aloy.
Stuff for the stash. Looks like this door needs some kind of key module. Maybe there's one in the ruin? Got some data here. Send this to my stash. There's a code for the locked door in this data. But I still need to find a key module. Great. That should be useful. There's more of the ruin down here. Where to now? Can't reach the ledge above now. Guess I'll have to find another way up. More light down here. goes. Lead. The key module. Packs full, but my stash has room. This key fits. There. Looks like this needs a code, too. I think some of the data I picked up might help. I'll figure out what to do with it later. I've never had machines in cauldrons before. I wonder if there are any out here. I'll stash this away for later. An image from the old world. Looks like some kind of building in front of sheer cliffs. The image is incomplete. But maybe if I line it up exactly with where it was taken, my focus can fill in the rest. Pretty sure I'm close.
Got it.
Cool. Completing the image unlocked a data file. It looks like these Vista points were made by Miriam Technologies. That was Elizabeth's company. I wonder if I can find more of them out in the wild. Looks like some sort of quarry.
Hey girl, stay back! It's too dangerous! Stay back! You'll get killed! Get out of there!
And it's full of bristlebacks.
You picked the wrong day for sightseeing.
My pack's full.
Ain't safe in there.
I can get it from my stash
Machines
later.
Machines will kill you. Damn bristlebacks came out of nowhere.
Find where these machines are made. I might learn how to override them. still in this fight. For the stash. Incoming. Thank you. Javad said the Bristlebacks were first spotted west of the quarry. I should see if there's anything in the back of the valley. Dear Bristleback, go to Falls. Go check it out. Parts of it have been tampered with. Almost like an override. It looks like it died on impact. Maybe it charged off the cliff up there? I better keep following the trail up. I'll keep some extra on hand. An old mine. Trees. It's like a stampede went through. Is this where the Bristlebacks came from? But how? Unless this cave leads out of the Daunt. Okay, let's see where this leads. Cart tracks collapsed. It looks recent. Guess I'm not going that way. Smoke from deeper in the mine. An explosion? Bristlebacks. So they did come through here. They must have gotten trapped. I'm gonna have to take them out before I can look around.
To see me?
guess. Just gotta keep low and quiet. Take a look at where the smoke's coming from. I can grab this from my stash later. Looks like mine runs pretty far back. There's a lot of blaze down there. There's enough blaze here to blast a mountain open. And there's a note on one of the barrels. It's addressed to Ovind. Looks like this mine was supposed to be shut down. Ovind must have gotten greedy. Kept blasting deeper into the mountain. I should let Javad know what I found. Thank you.
Look, I found them shards fair and square.
Savior? What news do you...
Picked up the Bristleback trail by the quarry. Looks like they stampeded out of a mine at the back of the valley.
The mine? How could a herd of Bristlebacks come from there?
I'm not sure, but Alvin's workers were using explosives to tap the tunnels inside.
For the love of Dawn, I told him it wasn't worth the risk. Those tunnels, they run for miles underground, even beyond the Daunt. No, you don't think...
That Alvin's blasting opened up a passage from the other side?
Perhaps. Yes, perhaps. If this is true, we need confirmation. An inquiry. So thorough, so irrefutable, endorsed by the Savior.
All right, I'll keep looking. I need to go.
Of course.
If I'm gonna find out where the Bristlebacks came from, I need to head further west. Another reason to get the embassy going?